Samsung continues its financial recovery despite missing analyst expectations. Samsung's slow recovery appears to be continuing after the South Korean tech company released its financial projections for the final quarter of 2015. Although they're lower than industry analyst expectations, the firm said today that it expects to see a 6.1 trillion Korean won, $5.1 billion profit on total sales of 53 trillion Korean won, $44 billion, for Q4 2015. That would represent a 15% year-on-year increase in profit on its very poor Q4 2014 quarter, but a 7.5% dip on Samsung's Q3 2015 profit. Analysts had expected the company to post total revenue of 6.6 trillion Korean won, a figure which it looks like it will fall shy of. We'll find out for sure when the full figures are released at the end of this month. There's plenty of caution coming from the company already though. Samsung co-CEO Kwon Oh-hyun warned employees that 2016 could be another challenging year for the Korean giant. The global economy will continue to see tepid growth while uncertainty will grow in emerging markets accompanying financial risks, he said in a New Year's speech. According to a Wall Street Journal report, Samsung is under pressure from Apple in the high end of the smartphone market, while the collection of Chinese OEMs, led by a resurgent Huawei and the ever-competitive Xiaomi, are battling it in the mid- and low-end sectors, particularly in emerging markets like Latin America, India and Southeast Asia. Added to that, global smartphone shipments growth is expected to continue to slow, continuing the trend that began mid-last year primarily due to lower growth in China, which is the world's largest phone market. That trend is impacting all phone makers, not just Samsung, but as one of the big dogs in its space, Samsung could feel the chill harder than most.